people always tell me, you're a hard man to catch. Ain't got no time to keep up with people. I got my own lock to latch. My days are filled with God's plan in place. My time is my time, with no time to waste. No disrespect am I trying to show. Just please, please, please understand, I got somewhere to go. My father always told me, boy, keep some business in your head. Sleeping is for poor people. Now get up out that bed. Cut that grass, rake them leaves, and when you get done, you can come go to work for me. I'm gonna give you something to work toward. I'm gonna give you something to see. No disrespect was I allowed to show. What my father taught me was I had somewhere to go. So now that I've lived life to see this new season, I still don't sit down. I just have a new reason. I've worked for my children and raised them to stand. My daughter is a beautiful wife and mother. My son is a man. They respect me as father. All the love that they show keeps me going and knowing that I have somewhere to go. So don't look for me at the retirement home. I still got too much to do for Jaden, Kendall, Jordan, and Jason. Four beautiful grandchildren all lined in a row. I've got plenty to do and somewhere to go. I'm your host, Pastor Will. Welcome to In the Moment.